All right, and I'm going to show you guys two riffs from the song The Purge. First one I'm going to go over is going to be the verse riff. So it's kind of like a bounce, and I like to call it, it's like a call and response kind of thing, where it start off with the chords and some heavier end, and then I have like a nice lick that comes in. So I'll play it for you guys. So that's the riff right there. Basically what's happening is I got this kind of triad chord. That's what it starts out with, and then it goes into this just chugging pattern, and then I come up here for this riff, and it's... And the same thing the next time, except we go up here for the next little part of the riff. And then once again. And then I end it, and there's a harmony too, so the last phrase is gonna be... And the other guitar. Those come together, so both people play that in the end. And so the whole riff, once again, I'll do it slow for you guys. And once again. And that's that. And the next one I'm going to show you from that song is just the chorus lead. Put on a lead sound here. And basically this one, it's just... I use some delay, some reverb, a little octaver, and it's got a nice fluid feel. So the part is... same kind of concept actually as the verse riff. It's got this lick that comes back, which in the verse was down here, but I'm just using it up there to kind of keep a similar vibe throughout the song. And the main thing with that one is just keeping it smooth, legato feeling. Just once again, a good thing to practice kind of not so staccato and short riffs, just something to kind of, you know, practice a nicer sounding, almost orchestral vibe. And capturing that with the guitar is always cool. So that's that one.